We go again. Yep, I'm fixing my clock. Fixing this, fixing everything. Now I'm restarting this game again. Yep. Because dealing with the food nutrition loss, you just don't have time to do anything, you know? So, but I did leave the hard mode difficulty on for the mobs, the savages and the creatures and all that good stuff. So it's still gonna be a challenge. So now, let's see, well, I'm trying to find the cave again, because this is where I always start my game. I've started it so many times, it's crazy. I played this one. I mean, there's a lot of other really good games out there, but the problem is that they either got guns, or it's too noisy, or there's nothing green in the game, or it's just not fun. There's only a few games left out there. I've been dealing with trying to figure out my happiness playing these games, you know? So I have no idea. Oh god, it's the brown stream again. I have no idea where this is. It's not putting me in the right place. That's going upstream. This doesn't look good. Yeah, I have no idea who I am. What the hell?
Fuck!
He got something on him. let's try it again.
Fuck!
There is a place on this map that I think I know where I am. That one I just definitely don't know. But we'll find it. We will find it. Hopefully all my other stuff is set up. My mouse key, all that good stuff. I like the game. I tried playing it on that difficulty mode, I think, a few times. With that food depletion, and it's like the whole first two or three nights I played this game, that's all I was dealing with. And I'm just tired of it. It doesn't make the game fun. So why put it in there, you know? You want to have fun with the game. Oh, seriously, not again. Wait. This looks like the same place. Wait, what is this? There is another place on the map that I'm sort of looking for. But I'd rather get to the cave first, because that's where all the coconuts are. This almost looks familiar. Let me think. I wonder... I was gonna build in there. I think I know where this is. Maybe we get lucky. Oh, shutspa. Yeah, I don't know where this is. This is a... What is this? This looks like a trap. There's some bananas. There's some stuff here. This is a camp of some kind. It's got recipes here. But I have no idea where this is. Not a clue. No, that's by the brown stream. I think we are a long ways off. We're a long ways off. Wasn't this where I was before? I'll get bit by a snake sure as shit. Okay, we might get lucky here. We might get lucky. Well, that's a scorpion. I don't have... Shit, did I just get turned around? What is that, an iron vein? How come it's not working? Do I have to use the right mouse button? It's just middle button throw. Q is drop. Is this just a roundabout cave? Oh, you know, I think I'm wasting my time here. The long wood to make a spear with. I'm really wasting my time here, but maybe I, because of my food depletion. I didn't get the rope. I don't know where the hell. What is this? I don't know where this is. We gotta follow this road. Yeah, you know, I'm probably wasting. I almost got bit. That would have sent me back to Hell and Gone. Oh, this is it? What? What? Oh, I don't know where this is. Yeah, I'm totally fucking lost here. Let's just do it again. It's hard to find that damn cave where they put you in these places. They're sending me to the other way to the clean across the other side of the map. I'll find it. I didn't have to work today for once. I work tomorrow. I got 2 days off. I wonder if I should do something useful. If I can get a good game started and something I like, it's enjoyable and challenging, you know, it would be nice. Better not put me on that freaking hill again. Now, where is... maybe? Maybe? Think about that. Wait, didn't I? Wait, something's not right here. I've been here before, and this didn't work. Jesus, that was close. That was too close for comfort. Maybe it's this way. You really gotta hug these mountainsides. That noise. And the other reason why I'm decided to play is because I've discovered something about mushrooms. I'm totally lost. It's imperative that I find this cave as soon as possible. Now, you know what? I might get lucky here. I don't know. doesn't look familiar though. It's possible. Oh god, this is by the truck area. I have no idea where this is. Isn't there something in here? Oh, the grappling hook is here. I don't know where this fucking goes. What is this? It's like another camp here. I don't remember being here. Yeah, you better run from my gun. I'm looking for that other place. But I need to find the cave. I'm bit. Holy shit, damn it, that was fucking close. Oh, you won't let me go by, will you? That was close. I swear I cannot find this cave anywhere. I'm just going around and maybe it's over here. This little camp. Oh my god. Let's go. There's a trail here. Is this it? No, it's not. I feel like I'm close. Shit, I think I went just right around in a freaking circle. I don't think all hope is lost yet. This looks like a little rock island in the middle. Is that the brown? Please don't tell me that's the brown water. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's two trails. There's two trails. This, maybe this is it. This is not it. Oh, okay, good. I know where I'm at. We go all the way down this trail. We're good. We're good. How do I get to my watch? Oh, that's what that other key is. Let's save this and quit. Because I think I know where I am now. We follow this trail all the way down. And that gets us to the cave that we need to be. Yeah, we're good. I should check my stream too. Just check it real quick here. Oh shit, I didn't change my other thing here, did I? Creator dash. Bear with me here, I'm saving, well, I'm actually fixing my, one of my other streamer things. Okay, that's working. Hear a noise when must be hearing things. Okay, let's go find that cave and not get bit by a snake in the middle of the road. What do we got? I got some stones, I got some sticks, I don't have any rope. Sometimes some damn snakes will hang around these trees. You gotta be careful. I don't know how to deal with the snake shit yet. Uh-oh, is this the road? It's a long road that we go and get there. Is that one of them frogs? Yep, I was right. It's right up here. I'm absolutely 100% positive I know where I'm at. Those frogs are poisonous and they give you a fever. There's a bunch of stuff I don't know about in the game. Some armadillo meat. I know how to get these dudes now. Okay, so now he's gotten dirty by... So I have to be careful when I'm eating food if I'm dirty. And we are definitely here. We definitely found the place. I'm looking for that banana tree. There's no bananas there yet. Yep, there's the plane. There's supposed to be some water here. It's not there yet. I can wash myself there. Now we'll get a rainfall anyway. Whoa, okay. So we've got some obsidians. We want to make sure that we collect those. And there's a special way to eat coconut stuff out of this. Two days. It'd be nice to grow the things for those early, wouldn't it? So we got meat. Oh, wait, let's save and quit. Yep. We're good now. We're good. We've got normal food. And everything else is on hard difficulty. Should have done this a long time ago, but I just didn't know that it was going to be that crazy. So you can save and quit and you come right back to the same place in the game. You just can't choose game saves. That's kind of a tip. Like if I go to load game, that's the save and quit game right there. Now we've got to find that meat trap. And that thing gets sprung. You have to go back and check on it every so often. But catching those pigs with that meat trap is a lot of protein, a lot of meat. I gotta figure out where. I hate to look at my watch all the time. So I got inventory. I've got notebook. But I don't have the watch. I could actually use W for that, couldn't I? For W for the watch. Because I don't have W on there now. Where's the watch? Yeah, that'll work. The only other thing is now, throw. Let's throw stone, which is G. Throw is supposed to be the middle button. The aim is the right bracket, so you aim and then you throw with that one. There's throw, then the only, well, there's W for watch. I could use that, couldn't I? Tab is notebook, M is map, which I don't have yet. C is a wheel menu. I'm not sure exactly what that is. And that is the other stuff, okay? Tired. So, that looks good now, see? It's not. The other game, that shit would be halfway down the frickin' road by now. Alright, we need to, we've got a bed, we need to collect sticks, and we need to grab these coconuts. Alright, G, drop. Alright, what the hell is it, Q? We're gonna do something special with these this time. Didn't I get the rope? Oh, there's the rope. Alright. Alright, I don't know why that's doing that. We need a lot of sticks, and we need to collect some dry leaf. Those are banana plants, and you don't want to cut these, and you want to leave one on the thing there. I want to try to grow the banana plant as soon as I can. But I don't know where else. Okay, I know where to get dry leaf. There's a dry leaf plant up here. Okay, is that a log? Now we collect up all this other wood. I should go back and get... I should, but I'm not going to want to collect these sticks. You gotta be really careful here. In fact, you gotta be so careful that I'm gonna save and quit. Because if I screw this up, I'm gonna be mad and I'm not gonna be a happy camper. It would be really nice if I could get the stuff done that I need to and run out and get that trap. That would be really good if I could do that. I think I know how to get there. But if it gets too dark too quick, I won't be able to get out there. And there's that trick about the mushrooms. I'll talk about that later. All right, so now we want to... Okay, we can drink out of this. Yeah, I'm gonna drink out of this one. And then we're going to break it open. And then we're going to eat out of this while it's on the ground. No, so in order to do this, we want to harvest. And I did it wrong. I did it wrong. I harvested the food, okay, but there's nothing you can do with that, so I made a mistake. And that's why I saved the game, because my dude is supposed to know what the hell to do, you know? Now, let me see if I can delete this, or do I have to quit the game? So you want to eat the coconut insides while it's on the ground. That way you can keep the half of the coconut to put water in. Yo. I've got a banana. What I should probably do is start the growth of the banana tree as soon as possible, and you really got to have two of them. And I don't know if there's a point where those banana trees actually eventually die and don't give you any fruit. I don't know. Now I can take this. And we can run out here. The other two coconuts I've got plans for. So now what I've got to do is I've got to drop these. And then we're going to eat the food out of them. Actually, I think they contain fat. So that's the carbs or something. So now let's go ahead and do this. Oh yeah, 10 green and 5 yellow. And now I can drink out of here. And it just stopped raining. So, we're doing really good, as you can see, and I think it's going to be too dark to find that cave. Now, these yellow mushrooms, and you want to collect all the mushrooms in order for them to respawn as a different mushroom. And it takes a while for them to respawn. Alright, so the logs we need over by this flat area.
Kidding me.
Jesus. I think he's got another, or does not. We gotta find more rocks later. That broke awful quick. So there's a log off of the bottom of that. There's three logs there. I wonder if I can use this. Now the notebook. They added some new stuff in the game. So you want the large planting box. I just want to make sure you know where you're at in relation to everything else.
Huh. 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 Huh.
Now we're going to go here and harvest this banana. And now we've got bananas growing. And that's the earliest I've ever had plants growing in this game. Oh, hey, Jesus. That was close. I wonder if I can see him. Usually at nighttime it highlights. There's a spider over here too. Yeah, I do not want to get bit. I wonder if there's another rock here. We gotta go start a fire. I gotta sleep a little to be able to start a fire. I don't have the dry leaf yet. I think there's two bananas. See, I start a fire right there. Now, I don't have the rest of the stuff. These things here, these birds do not decay. This stuff does. That's one day. This is 11 hours. I want to plant a peanut tree. These are like 23, 19. That one's 14 hours. Let's go ahead and I'll try 2 or 3 hours. Now we've got to go up and get, hopefully this stuff doesn't spoil. I got 8 hours on the meat. There's supposed to be a tree up here. I thought that I saw a tree with dry leaf on it. We've got to cut down a dry leaf tree and then sleep again, make a fire and cook the meat. Now see, this tree, I don't think it's, this is not peanuts, this is something else, but I don't see a dry leaf on here. These are medicinal plants, and I don't know what the hell that snake is. Say, the plants in this game actually grow. I gotta be careful of that damn snake. I don't know where my spot is, damn it. Where the hell is my spot? Oh my fucking god, are you kidding me? I cannot see nothing. There it is. Alright, now I need another large planting box. I should put bananas in here. But I've got
fast.
I only got 3 hours. I gotta make the thing. Where the hell is that damn peanut? I'm gonna harvest this banana. No dry leaf. I can't see nothing. There's no dry leaf yet. I can't cook that meat. Are you kidding me?
Oh no.
And see, that was a banana tree. I could have sworn there was dry leaf on here. Yeah, I don't know. Up again. So that meat's gonna spoil. I don't have the dry leaf to make the ember. And I can't start a fire. It's probably not a big deal. I got some meat here. I could eat it raw. Not a good idea. I want to eat that meat raw. Saving the game. Once I get a little tent made, I don't have to manually save these games. I know I ain't gonna be strong enough to start a fire in less than 3 hours. So that meat's going down raw, baby. Make sure he's clean. So I guess if you're dirty and you eat food, you can get sick. Not good. Here we go. Oh, he got the parasite. Yep. That's something that I wanted to try and fix. Actually, I got 5 hours on these mushrooms, 9 hours on these. Yeah. Yeah, see, that orange one gets rid of the parasite. And I only got 5 hours to make a bowl. See, these plants are older. They got dry leaf, but they got those are my bananas. Usually these palm trees got freaking dry leaf on them. I gotta go to sleep as a bird. Oh, I just fucking scared him, goddammit. That's why I gotta have more spears. I fucking missed. It's 4 hours. So if I do 3 hours, maybe. I got an hour left to find dry leaf and save those two mushrooms. I want to save mushrooms. Okay, actually, let's save and quit again. This is a kind of a major pain, and most people wouldn't do this. But I feel it's appropriate. Because I feel the dude is resting. Like, I need to rest. And if something really bad happens, I can go back and, you know, it's like he's preparing. So I think there might be a dry leaf palm further down that road. If I can get that, then I can make the fire and cook up some meat. I can spear off another parrot and cook two things of parrots. And I'd be doing pretty good. And that armadillo, I think that's going to be... Wait, that's what I just got, wasn't it? I got a parasite out of it and hardly any food value. This thing. See, look how big this tree is. You'd think that it would have gray leaf, green leaf, gray leaf, whatever the fuck it is on it. Dry leaf. I need dry leaf. See, you can see it on that, but that thing gives me peanuts. Or nuts. I only got 31 minutes. Yeah, I'm not gonna have time to do it. I'm gonna lose those mushrooms. Where's my axe? Did I fucking break it again? Yeah, it's gone. Jesus. I got one stone. See, I can't do anything. The game's fucking hard enough as it is without having to worry about food. So those mushrooms are gonna spoil. They already spoiled. Well, that's figures. We gotta eat these. 19 hours, 8 hours, 4 hours. Eat a peanut. Oh, that's 15 of the green. Yeah, we're doing good there. We're just lacking protein because we don't have any green leaf. So those are banana plants, huh? Another banana plant. These are banana plants. I don't want to cut these. I should let them grow. And I've got my source of bananas. You know what we should do? We should go look for that other trap. I just picked those ones up. These ones have the blue mushrooms. I do not want to get lost. I don't think I can. Oh, I got a headshot. Oh. That's some serious protein right there. I may have to cut down. Oh God, what's wrong? What's wrong? What the hell is this? A skull? Wow, Why do I have a taper skull? Holy shit. Jesus, I got rid of... Holy, look at all the meat. Oh my God. How dirty he is. Oh my God, I got two fucking parasites from eating that food because I'm so fucking dirty.
I need to rest.
Maybe I can get lucky and wash off in that little pond. Jesus, look at all the frogs here. Now, we just had fucking rain and there's no fucking water here. I hate this fucking game, I swear to God. I got no way to wash myself. And the rain actually takes forever to do it. Well, what the hell? I thought it was gonna rain. Maybe it's just a cave sound. I gotta save it and quit. Because I don't know what's going to happen here. He's got to be by a source of water, I guess, so he can freaking wash. Because every time he gets the meat, he gets freaking dirty. I suppose that's a thing. I never get dirty cutting up deer meat. What the hell? I'm just kidding. I never deal with raw food. Well, before he eats, he's got to get washed up. I could see that right now, or he's going to die of food poisoning. So now there's another problem, see? That's why I said, to myself, well, I'm not going to deal with the food. If I got to deal with all this other shit in the game, it's difficult enough as it is without having to have your food go down to fucking zero all the time. It's not raining. I gotta go. Let's see. Those are dried flowers now. I don't think you can eat them. Tobacco. Unknown herb. That's for anti-venom tobaccos if you get poisoned. Every time I come in here, it acts like it's raining. I hear the thunderstorm. It's raining. There it goes. All right, good. All that meat, God. 17 hours, 16 hours. Yeah, he could have got a parasite from
that. I need to rest.
Yeah, you sure as hell do, don't you? Jesus, it's fucking dark again. Oh my God. I can't see nothing. I feel like just cutting down one of those damn banana trees. That ain't the right one, though. Now, did I lose my... I did. That plant does. That doesn't get rid of parasites, I don't think. It's supposed to be this one right here that had the dry leaf. But it's not matured yet.
I need to rest.
I wish he would shut his ass up, you know? I can't see nothing. Look at his weight there. These trees, those plants don't give you dry leaf, I don't think. I'm gonna have to cut this one right here when I come back. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I gotta find that parasite thing, the parasite mushroom, and do this thing with the water. I mean, either way, you know? I don't know how I got that. I ate the meat raw or something. All right, here it is. Now, where's the damn dry leaf? I got four of them. Oh, there's another tree there. I think these are peanut trees. Oh, those frogs scare the fuck out of me. Hours. I'm gonna lose all the fucking meat now. Wait, no, I'm not actually. I'm not actually going to lose that meat, so I can make the fire now. However, all right, so I gotta do this and this. Now we've got the embers. The embers are in there. And the fire starter's in there. We do that, we cook the meat, and then we can go to sleep again.
So I need to rest.
That's barely enough to start a fire if I can do it quick enough. See, I never can find the damn thing.
Come on. Shit!
Oh, you fucking bitch, you. God damn it, I lost the thing. I need another fucking 2 hours or something. Did I lose the meat? I got 3 hours left on the meat. I think I can make it.
God, I'm so hungry.
He's gotta have enough stamina to light the damn thing. Like half his fucking energy. Oh, you got it, good. Alright, now we can fucking cook some food. How long is this? 1 hour? That's 2 hours. That's 3 hours. 2 hours and 41 minutes. Alright, we'll cook this one. Oh my god, look how long it takes to cook that taper meat. Now see, that spilt the water. How the hell am I supposed to put that on the... Yeah, I'm gonna have to look that up. I'm gonna have to look it up. You mean to tell me that only people in VR can do this stuff by putting that mushrooms in there? Got no protein. I just ate.
I need to rest.
Some freaking meat, crying out loud. And we're gonna be sitting here cooking meat now. Well, he won't have any problem sleeping with that fire going, and then the fire just depletes itself, huh? Can I put more sticks on the fire? Oh, that makes the fire last longer when you do that. That I wasn't quite sure of. You could just cut trees and keep the fire going. Now, see, I don't know how to do this. Wait, if I have this... I just filled up that Biden with that. I did it that way. I got 30 water in that Biden. I need to go to sleep again. gotta spoil me. Yep. I could sleep. One, two. That's 3 hours. Oh, fuck, it burnt. You know, I really don't give a shit. Wait, that's gonna dehydrate me. Didn't actually. Oh, that just messes up my sanity. And I'm by a fire, so that doesn't matter. Now, if I put that on top, is it going to use all the water to put the fire out, I wonder? Oh, I know what I can do. Oh, I can't. Oh, I know what to do here. I know what to do. Oh, wait, I can just grab this. Yeah, it used up 15, but I put the fire out. I can save my wood. Maybe. I don't know. I want to make a Biden out of that. But I don't know how to cook the... I don't know how to cook the bowl of mushrooms. Not a clue. I'm gonna have to look it up, because if I can't figure that out, that's gonna be a problem.
I need to rest.
I need to figure that out. What is this? This is bats. It's protein. I could probably grab a banana. Or two. What the hell? I'll have to put him out of his misery. Are you fucking kidding me with this shit here? I can't believe that's taken up all that space.
I need to rest.
Oh my God. Finally, you got that in there. Oh my God, he's gonna fucking pass out. I'm not gonna make it to the bed. I gotta get to that bed. Oh my God, that was fucking too close. Now these things are not going to decay, so once I harvest them, I've got some meat there. I still got a day and 13 hours on these. Okay, well, I think we're doing good here. Except for the fact it's nighttime and I can't see a damn thing. No, this is empty. Five of 40. Now, I wish I could find some mushrooms. Saving this. There's something I want to try with the mushrooms. I can never get far in this game no matter what I do because of all these fucking diseases and shit. I gotta make these Bidens. Hunt around all over the place for these coconuts. Make all these Bidens. And when I get sick with something, I've got that relief. And then I gotta go back and do that again. I gotta have a garden. A big garden and have it down by the water and build a place so when I get fucking attacked, and that's gonna happen, you know? It's not easy. This is not an easy game. It's definitely worth the money once you figure out a way to play it, but I don't know how the hell two people play this game, honestly. Run around like chickens with their head cut off. How do they get the bowl, the half coconut bowl of water onto the fireplace? When the fire can't be running if it's covered. If it's covered, no water can get into the thing. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute, I've got an idea. I think I know how to do this. Because the canteen went into that, right? So... Is that water? Why the hell don't they put water in here? And still his fucking energy just depletes like no fucking tomorrow. Well, he's good. He's got a loss of carbs. And there's damn parasites. I got 1 day and 11 hours. Okay, that lasts for a while. No, that's empty. So what I gotta do? I got an idea about something. You put that on there, then you take the Biden. And now you put the mushroom. I got a bone. What about the dry flour? See, that won't work. You gotta have a mushroom. Parasites are fucking killing his energy or something. I don't fucking know. Did I lose the meat? I got 8 hours here. Meat's all I got left. I got a whole day and 3 hours on that meat. I got 20. I got 20 there. Each one of those takes 10. We light up that fire and find that orange mushroom and put that in a bowl and see if that gives us more of what we need. I know how to do that now. Oh, these are the yellow ones. That sounds like the damn native. I want to try this. See that? It lets me put it in that bowl. That gives me 5 carbohydrates and 2 energy. I wonder what it would give me if I make the stew. And then, once you make the stew, you can put the Biden in here to make the stew. You know, I never knew anything about this. Not a thing. That's pretty good, huh? See, there's dry leaf off of that plant, but that gives me bananas, you know, and I don't know what that one does. These are getting grown. Let's see, this one doesn't do anything. I just can't believe, like, how long does it take for these plants to get their dry leaf, you know? See, that one's a peanut tree. That's the one you don't want to cut. This one is not, it's something else. But that one will have dry leaf on it at some point in life. Ooh, let's get a snake. Alright, I don't have... What's wrong with him? Does he not have a knife? Oh my god, there must be something wrong with the food pack. Why can't I get the meat from the snake? What the hell is that all about? Alright. It's 2 days. That's a day and 19 hours, so I can actually get some more sleep. You know. I don't know what that thing is. Maybe there's a banana down. Oh, there's another one of these trees. Yeah, you always need to rest. Sorry, buddy. Oh, he gets dirty from him, doesn't he? Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna build... where's the shelter thing? Is it this? It's a bed. Where the hell is the shelter? That's what we're gonna build right here. Let's build it. How do I rotate this? we got 18 hours, 23 hours, 18 hours to cook this food.
God, I'm so hungry.
All right, I want to cook this food. Now, we got a mushroom here that gives us 5 carbs and 2 energy. I'm going to put that one in here. And the other, that's 13 hours. This is 14 hours. Cook this. I still got time here if I can fucking hurry up. You should have enough energy. That was just way too close. Oh, look at that soup. It's already done. Fucking lost it. I fucking lost it. I spilt it. Okay, you gotta fucking drink it right out of the thing, or you gotta use the Biden to put it in there. Alright, now it's cooking the mushroom. So remember, it's 5 carbs and 2 energy. Okay, I don't know what's going on. I can't drink it out of this. Oh, it says drink.
Hungry.
2 carbs? I only got 2 carbs. I lost 3 carbs by cooking it in that soup. I could save this peanut and grow a peanut tree, possibly. He's surviving. He's just got a couple parasites in there. Let's cook up a larva. I think you use these on wounds. I use the maggots on the wounds. You don't eat them.
No, bad idea.
Why is it a bad idea? He's fine. I got 18 hours a day and 23 hours. Everything else is fucking spoiling. 18 hours.
I need to rest.
15 hours. Okay. Let's rest for a little here. Hopefully we don't burn the meat. And that used everything.
Ah,
I wonder if that other meat back there is still there. I wonder if it's there. I don't think I could. There's no way I could go. If I go back there, I'll get a fever. And I don't want to get a fever. I could. Where's that? Yeah, let's go look for some wood. There's banana leaves. Oh, he's got something on him. I need three big sticks. I need to keep this thing here. We're going to be making spears. Let's see if he's got a banana. Now, I don't know if these banana plants, like this thing, if you grab the last one, it takes the fruit so that it doesn't grow the rest of the bananas. That's something I don't know. Now where the hell is that long stick I threw? Tell me 14 hours, 23, 14 hours. Oh, those are long sticks. Oh, shit. I thought they were the short ones. Well, he's got some food on him. When he sleeps, I think he loses food. But I would prefer to sleep with the fire on. Got two of them. Finally. Now he can sleep and save the game here.
I need to rest.
You need to shut your ass up. Why isn't this working? Oh my god, these ain't the right fucking leaves. Now there's the green ones. If I go to sleep, they'll disappear. I wonder if those leaves are still down here. Look at that goddamn thing on there. Oh, fuck yourself. Oh my friggin' god, he's been poisoned and everything. I can't pick these up now. Why can't I pick them up? God, what the fuck is wrong with this game? I don't know what I did. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Oh my fucking god, he died. Oh, he fell asleep on the fucking ground. Because he's passing out so goddamn quick now. There's so much shit going on. If he's got a fucking... whatever the hell that other thing is on him, I'll never be able to fix it.
I need to rest.
That's the bone need... I'm not... I gotta reload it. Because, I don't know. I got... does he got bones? All that bones is down there. Well, he's just gonna keep fucking passing out. Fuck it. He got poisoned by the frog. He's got a fever. You know, I really don't give a shit now. Where the hell did all that other stuff go? That's the parasite. Pass out again. I need to test that mushroom. I wonder if I can find all that shit that I dropped. I think it's way down here. There should be bones on the ground. I don't know. There's the skull. There's the skull. There's the bones right there. Oh, asshole, no fucking room. Where do I put these? Oh, they go sideways? I don't know what. I'm dead. I'm dead. It's a cat. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Jesus. That's one of them. Well, he didn't do too much damage to me, did he? Jesus, what's he got one on? He's just so covered, it's not funny. Well, if he gets all fucking covered and he goes down to the ground again, then he ain't gonna get no more because there's no more fucking spawn spaces left. Harvest. That's tobacco. I think you can make... Do you make bandages out of those? Or what did I do? I don't know what the fuck I did. I don't have a clue what the fuck I did. Maybe I made dry leaf out of it. I don't fucking know. Where is that? All the bones were still there. What the hell is that over there? Well, that's all that spoiled meat. Huh? Now, that's a bandage. I don't know how to make that fucking bandage. I harvested that shit. Just eat this because I'm low on carbies. 21 hours.
I need to rest.
I should just eat both of these. Fuck it. I wanted to cook one in the thing, in the fire, and see what it does. His fever's gone. Get away from that goddamn fucking frog. I cussed and swear and I cussed a good one there, didn't I? I got 18 hours on them fucking shrooms. 15 hours on those, they give me some carbs. Alright. I need this? No. Oh, is he fucking dirty? Jesus. Alright, I'm gonna save it. And we're going to compare those mushrooms. I think the only advantage is that you get those mushrooms and you can save it. And that's why they cut the value of the healing properties more than half, but you can save it for a long time. That is bullshit. It sort of makes sense, but you know what? Fuck it. The game's fucking... it's fucked. They made it so hard and difficult that you'd have to make everything easy just to get anywhere in this fucking game. The whole idea is to see if you can survive. I don't know if the nutrients thing affects the diseases or not. That's something I don't know. I just wonder if that there's diseases, all it says is on. It doesn't say hard mode, just affects the enemies that attack you. It doesn't say anything about what hard mode does. It's stressing me out a little. And pissing me off. Well, I saved it this time. But I can't afford to have... oh, wait. Actually, every time you eat that mushroom, it gets rid of one of the parasites. That much I do know. So the question is, if I boil it and then drink it, is that going to get rid of one of the parasites? Now, I've got to have enough time and both of those are fucking empty. Alright, I think we'll get there. Now what I gotta do is fill that with water. Now it's got water. Now that's 5 carbs and minus 1 parasite. And that's all ready to go. Do I have meat to cook? I don't. Alright, 17. 1. Should be good here to sleep for quite a while. Oh my fucking god. Did you see what happened to his health? It just fucking disappeared. It just went poof, just like that, fucking dead. Do I have enough time to even start the fire before I fucking die? Why isn't this health regeneration fucking doing anything? God damn. I swear this game's fucking gutted in for me. This thing comes back, I can't sit on my ass. I gotta fucking maybe try to start the fire real quick because I'm trying to do an experiment. I can't start the fire. I do not have any means to start the fire. Oh, he got infected from that fucking thing, and I don't know how to do the, I don't know how to do the bandages. isn't it? Oh, where's the maggots? I can't put the maggots on there. I can't put that on there. I can't do anything. Damn it! Get out of this fucking mode! He's dirty. I don't know. He's gonna get infection. And I wanna light this thing up, and I can't do it. I'm gonna have to go back and do something different. Because now I can't test my theory on this mushroom, because I can't get the fire started. I can't, you know what? There's something I can do.
I need to rest. I'm so hungry.
Oh. Mm-mm. Oh, shut up.
Watch him die of infection. I'm just screwed there. I gotta go back to a previous game save where he doesn't die and go back on the fucking ground. I can't deal with him sleeping on the ground. So that game was lost. I think I've got to go back. Oh, 7 doesn't even have anything. I probably got to go back to 6. I don't know. Maybe 8. Is that 3? That's a loss of 41 minutes of game time. He can't have those things on him because I don't know how to do the bandage. I did worse this time than I did the other time. Maybe the banana trees have grown. I can get food. Those parasites, I don't know, it's just pissing me off. He's got a lot of food there. The question is, does he have... Alright. Wait, where the hell is he? Cannot let him sleep on the ground. Just absolutely cannot do it. That's 1 day and 13 hours. That's all he's got for food. Well, I didn't want to do that. Just get a whole day on that meat. Alright, so we're back to square one. Does he? Not square one, but okay, he's got some of this to make this shit with. And he's got these. We don't want to harvest this because I don't know what the hell happens when I harvest this. Crap. I could have killed one of those tapers. You know what? Snake. All right, we got some snake meat. Now, is this the carbs? They put them damn frogs right in the middle of the fucking road. Now, if I go kill a taper, I'm not going to have no room for it. I'm looking for the mushrooms. There's some peanuts. I call them peanuts. I don't think that's what they are. We got some food this time. Oh my god, I can't fucking move. All right, good. Is that like a wolf or something? He's dirty. I wonder if there's water in here. Why the hell isn't that damn thing filling up with water like it's supposed to? Alright, let's see what we got here. Alright, that is full. Oh, asshole. What the hell? What if those damn bananas give you the yellow one? I need to rest. I got 18 hours. Okay, do I have the stuff? I do. The only thing I don't have right now is the mushrooms. So there's a chance here, but I'd have to save it each time, and he's dirty. Sleep a little more. Okay, let's save this. Now I can finally find that damn mushroom and see if I can do that test. Just fell on the ground and got wasted with this infection. You do not want to be sleeping on the ground in this game. End of story. End of story. You just can't. You gotta be near a bed, or you've got to make beds, or beds and a fire, whatever. I'm going to make a run for that trap. That's what I'm going to do right now. If this game ever freaking loads. Sometimes it just sits there on the screen. All right, let's do this. I've never met a snake out here. So we're on the side of this hill. Oh my god, he's too heavy. I'm gonna try to go up. What the fuck is this now? Oh my god, I'm right back where I started from. That was a spider. I can't see nothing. I'm fucking blind. Now I can't do the trip because I can't see anything. Alright, so there's a pass here. I don't know. I wonder if it's on. There's the rope bridge. Yeah, fuck you.
God, I'm thirsty.
Yeah, like I don't have a clue. Supposed to be. Yeah, this is Petunia country. Pawtucket country. Jesus. Well, that's a good way to end the stream right there. But I'm not done yet. So I can just keep loading this now. I'm not going to save it. That'd be stupid. What the hell did I do before? I can't get out there quick enough. I can't deal with snakes or nothing now. Because now it's dark and I can't see for shit. You know, when I play a game, a sim, survival, whatever, and I cuss like this, it must not be good. It must not be good, you know. It racks at my nerves to want to beat it. So I cannot stop. The time it took me to get that snake, I couldn't see nothing. There's the orange mushrooms. Wait. Let's do the mushrooms. I can actually test the mushrooms out now. And then I'll just load it back later. That's the ones for the parasites, them orange ones. I can finally do something now. Alright, so now we'll put the mushrooms in that bag, in that thing. I should have two of these. So they get 5 carbs. Now, what's going to happen when I cook one? Now he doesn't. Now he doesn't have to cuss and swear because he's got more than enough energy to start the fire. Usually he says the B word. I don't think that's right in a game. I've never heard that in a game before. All right, now we've got a drink right out of this bowl. Two carbs. That's the same thing. Well, I might as well cook the food then. So I didn't lose any. Oh, I did lose carbs. I lost 3 carbs from that. More than half. Oh, but you know what? It took care of the parasites. I'm not getting this mushroom thing for the carbs. I'm doing it for the parasites. I got an idea. Where the hell is it? Where's the bowl? I got an idea. I'm going to use that Biden for this mushroom. And see what happens. This is what I was thinking of doing, but it's going to use up the Biden. All right, so now we've got that. Oh, it won't let me put it in there. But it's empty. It will not let me fill it up. So what do? I just leave it there? We'll leave it there and see how long it stays there. All right, we're good. We have to wait until daylight to find that trap. We're good. I did this. I'm damn good. That's just energy. Oh, yes. Okay, now how do I... Alright, let me... I want to put out this fire. So what I'll do is grab this, and we're good. And there's the soup that's gonna last forever. Oh, I got one parasite left. But I'm gonna leave that soup there. All right, let's eat some carbs. Let's get protein. It's 1 day and 23 hours, 1 day and 21, 2 days. I guess we go fill up water. I don't know what else to do. Alright. Now I'm stocking up on supplies. I gotta put all that rotten food somewhere. If I can, you know, that other stuff stayed down there for quite a while, didn't it? That damn cat attacked me. There's plenty of snake in the forest. That gives fats. That's water. And that's the soup. Eleven hours. Risking this right here. Okay, well, there's the soup is still. What? Oh, you've got to have the backpack open to see that. Okay, good. I think it's becoming daylight. Oh, that thing's losing. I wonder if that metal one loses water. I think this one's losing water. It's daylight. I can save the game. And you know what? I think I'm gonna call it a night on this one. I think he's gonna, I'm gonna just go check my plants up there. I'm gonna save this. Well, I have a good time with it. I had a very, very rough time with this game tonight. Because I'm learning things again. As in, you cannot sleep on the ground. It's just a no-go situation. It's a good survival game. I think this is the best easiest to moderately difficult survival game in existence. There's other games that are easy to do, and I've played them all, and I like them. They all have their little niches about them, but this one, this one takes the cake. It's because of the diseases and stuff that you get. I think it's the most realistic survival game that anybody's ever put together. The only thing is, you just can't, don't play it on difficult mode when it comes to the stupid food. Because it ain't going to happen. It's just ridiculous to play like that. My question is, how far did I go? You know what? Maybe I didn't go that far. I went on the side of this hill. There's two rocks and a cliff. But I think this is just part of my road. No, come on, I didn't... You know what? That's the cliff that goes all the way back to my place. Oh, maybe I gotta go up here?
God damn it!
Bypass. Yep. Now the last time I went up there, so I wonder what he got on in that time. Oh, I don't know what that is. That's a rash of some kind. I'll just fucking drop everything, why don't you? Gonna get into all kinds of shit now. I'm looking for this cave, and I don't know where it is. I can't believe it's down here this far. That a bird nest. What does that do? Yeah, I don't know where that cave is, honestly. Yeah, it's not out this far. Out here this far, there's no way.
Oh,
nice place to build here, but there's no water. I don't know where the hell this is. I don't think it's on this steep ground. I don't know where the hell it is. Is that the rope bridge? I'm right back to the fucking rope bridge again. I went all the way through that. What about, let's go over on this side from the rope bridge. Now, there's a mountain thing over there. That's the water that goes all the way back to my place. I went all the way around that fucking map. Maybe I could call this the spire. That's sort of the road to my place. Just not here. I don't know what the fuck it is. Wait a minute. 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 Wait, 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 wait. This way. I found it. I found it. Yep, there it is. So, now if I go straight from the cave around this mountain here, do I want to do that? I think this is my road home. There's the mountain. There's the mountain there. It's right off in that direction to the left. It's to the left.
I need to rest.
It's that way. It's over to the left, I think. I'll remember that. I think this is my long ass road. The cliff is on the right. Yeah, I really don't care about that right now. Am I back? That's just what I wanted. Or did I go the wrong fucking way? Nope, there it is. Okay, it's off to the left. And I'm done. I did good. I always thought it was off to the right, but it's not. It's off to the left. To the left, to the left.